To print the time card report, insert USB into the BioTouch. Enter the menu screen. Use the down arrow to select Reports. Press OK. Use the down arrow to select Time Cards. Press OK. Use the up or down arrow to select the start month of your pay period. Press OK. Use the up or down arrow to select the start date of your pay period. Press OK. Using the up or down arrow, select the end month of your pay period. Press OK. Use the up or down arrow to select the end date of your pay period. Press the escape button one time. To start the report, press OK. The time card will be saved to the USB. Press escape several times until you return to the welcome screen.